on stage when you were a little girl?
I was seven years old. Very shy, very nervous. I was performing in Las Vegas with my brothers and sisters. But it was a really exciting time for me.
When or at what time did you feel that music was going to be your life?
Not until Control. Even though I had a recording contract before then, I didn't want to sing. Something my father wanted me to do. And finally deciding that I was going to try it again, but do it the way that I wanted to. I was a young adult coming into my own, and it was a very important time in my life. A lot of changes. I was very focused. All of us were very focused as kids, but I was very focused as a kid. That was the way I felt a great deal of the time. And it was also very important for me because that was a crossroads. I fired my father as my manager at that time, so that was really important for me. A lot of changes in my life. I had been married and then less than a year later, annulled. So it was a lot going on to be so young.
Can you tell us information about your new album, 20 Years Old?
It celebrates the Control album that was released 20 years ago, and me working with Jimmy and Terry for the first time. It also, it's a celebratory for myself on more of a personal level, because of what I told you about being so young and coming into my own. It's getting back to what I did before. It's more R&B related. It's more like the Control album in that way. It's more dance. It has those similarities to it. More mature. I didn't want to sing about or talk about anything socially conscious. It's a light, fun, more up.
Call on Me is the first single. Can you tell us information about your collaboration with Neil?
I was very happy because he was the first person that I wanted to be a part of this project. And he and Jermaine went to Atlanta and created the song. They wrote the song. Played a little bit of it for me over the phone. And I really liked what I had heard. But I think he's incredibly talented, very focused, which is something that I absolutely love.
Could you introduce Jermaine Dupri to us?
He's... Jermaine has been at this for a very long time. Since he was 14, he's been producing. He's had incredible hits with a lot of different artists. He's started the career and continued the career of Usher. He's been with Mariah Carey, and some of her earlier hits he created, produced, and wrote. Bow Wow, Criss Cross, I think it all really started with Criss Cross. And Monica, a lot of different artists. He's an amazing producer and writer, and a lot of people look to him as like a modern-day Quincy Jones. I wanted for him to be the executive producer of the album. He actually mentioned to me that he wanted to produce and write along with Jimmy and Terry and be a bigger part of this project, which I was really happy about. Yeah, he's an amazing talent.
Thank you.